Months ago, I started noticing something unusual in one of the world's most dangerous cities. People standing by the side of the road, thumb up, hitchhiking. I'm Alex Vasquez, and this is Life in Caracas. First, I ignore them. Anyone in the right mind will tell you it's crazy dangerous having a stranger in your car in a city like this. Later, I realized that if I didn't offer a lift, they'd been forced to walk to their destination, sometimes for hours, since the public transportation is a total disaster. In some wealthy neighborhoods, public transportation doesn't exist anymore. People can't afford or just can't find the spare parts needed to repair the cars, while in the poorest areas, buses are scarce and so crowded that you can even get robbed. The cautionary tale about the dangers of giving a ride has become outdated, as more and more Caraqueños, and even some of my friends, are willing to do it. We all know that we are one dead battery away from becoming one of them.